Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. El Señor del amor y de la paz esté con todos ustedes. Muy buenos días a todos. Bienvenidos a esta celebración en la que pues vamos a agradecer a Dios por la vida de Melanie y Nivea. Le pregunté, ¿cómo se pronuncia tu nombre? Sí, Nivea, así como cuando no quiere ver uno. Lo que me dijo ella, ¿ok? Así que ya se me grabó. Pero realmente sí quiero ver porque tanto tú como Melanie se ven muy bellas. ¿O ustedes qué creen?
Primera lectura del profeta Jeremías. Me llegó una palabra de Yahvé. Antes de formarte en el seno de tu madre, ya te conocía. Antes que tú nacieras, ya te consagré. Yo exclamé, ¡ay, Señor Yahvé! ¿Cómo podría hablar yo, que soy un muchacho? Y Yahvé me contestó, no me digas que eres un muchacho. Irás a donde quiera que te envíe y proclamarás todo lo que yo te mande. No les tengas miedo, porque estaré contigo para protegerte. Palabra de Yahvé. Entonces Yahvé extendió su mano y me tocó la boca, diciéndome, en este momento pongo mis palabras en tu boca y en este día te encargo los pueblos y naciones. Arrancarás y derribarás, perderás y destruirás, y edificarás y plantarás. Palabra de Dios.
Hoy es un día muy especial. Todos los días son especiales ante los ojos de Dios, pero el día de hoy no solamente es un día normal para ustedes dos. ¿Por qué? Porque el día de hoy vienen a darle gracias a Dios. ¿Por qué? Por sus 15 años. A lo mejor cuando se casen le celebran los 30 años con una misa, con un vestido, los 45, pero si se casan con un muchachón codo, ni al Burger King las va a llevar. La realidad, ¿verdad? Entonces, pero vamos a entrar, ¿verdad?, en esa magnitud de lo que viene siendo Dios nuestro Señor. Dice que hagamos algo y nosotros hacemos todo lo contrario. Nosotros, Dios nos dice, ama a tu prójimo, nosotros en veces odiamos. Haz la caridad con un ser querido y nosotros ni siquiera los tomamos en cuenta. Pero conforme su cuerpo de ustedes también va cambiando, deben de ir conectando su pensamiento con su corazón. ¿Qué quiero decir con esto? Que ustedes deben de ser agradecidas con sus padres. Entonces, ¿verdad?, es eso que ustedes deben. Se me quedó tan grabado porque una vez llegué de trabajar asoleado y mi niño me recibió con un vaso de agua. Me han regalado tantas cosas mis hijos, pero todavía no me han regalado algo que supere ese regalo del vaso de agua. Sencillo, no le costó nada a mi niño, me lo tomé y es el vaso de agua ¿Qué quiero decir? Que yo como padre de familia, hay algo que se me quedó. Cada que tomo agua, se me viene a mi mente el recuerdo de que mi niño me regaló ese vaso de agua. Hablen con Dios. Y si un muchacho no las quiere, ya habrá alguien que las quiera. Existen los milagros. Miren, yo estoy casado así de feo. Por eso les digo, nunca le rueguen a nadie. Porque usted, ante los ojos de Dios, es lo más hermoso que puede haber en la vida. ¿Tienen una mejor amiga? No volteen a ver. ¿Sí? Le cuentan todo lo que les pasa. ¿Sí? ¿Sí? Hasta cuando su mamá le dice, if you don't wash the dishes, you can go out. También eso le dicen, ¿verdad? Si no lava los trastes, no sales a la calle. No por eso que les estoy diciendo, ya mañana su mamá va a decir, dijo librado que ustedes ya son la chacha de la casa. No, hay que ayudar en la casa, volviéndola de la mejor amiga. ¿Ustedes creen que si ustedes necesitan un trasplante, su mejor amiga daría ese trasplante en decir, daría la vida por ustedes? ¿Sí la daría por usted? Ya no calificó para mejor amigo. Tampoco calificó. Quien dio la vida por nosotros es nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Él es mi mejor amigo. Voltea a ver a los ojos a tu mamá. Volteen a ver a los ojos a su mamá, por favor. Las dos. No le baje la mirada. Pregúntale. Siempre traigo maquillaje yo en mi carro. No porque me guste, pero siempre. Pregúntale si daría la vida por ti. Pregúntale por qué. ¿O vale?
Absolutely.
Dale por qué. ¿Quién es su mejor amigo y su mejor amiga? Sus padres. Pase lo que pase, siempre van a estar ahí. Aunque ustedes se casen y tengan 20 chiquillos, siempre van a estar ahí los papás. Todos los demás son amigos y amigas. Mejores amigos, su padre y su madre. Nadie más. En ellos siempre van a contar y ellos siempre van a estar ahí. Aprendan a amarlos y a quererlos. No sean como yo, que yo quisiera tener a mi padre aunque agarrara el cinturón o me aventara la chancla, pero ya no está conmigo. Ahora lo único que me conformo es verlo y buscarlo en el cielo. Ustedes que los tienen aquí, cuídenlos. Y padres de familia, amen a sus hijas y a sus hijos. ¿Okay? Abrácenlas, por favor. Y que Dios me las bendiga y me lo toque. Y pueden pasar a su lugar.
Heavenly Father, I thank you for the gift of life, for creating me in your image and likeness, and for calling me to be your daughter through baptism. Thank you for sending your son, Jesus, to save me, and your Holy Spirit to sanctify me to what which in your goodness and love you will for me, I say yes. With your grace, I commit myself to serve my brothers and sisters all my life. Mary, Mother of Jesus and our Mother of, I dedicate myself to you. Since you are my model of faith, help me to continue learning from you what I need to be a Christian woman. Help me to hear the word of God as you did, holding it in my heart and loving others, so that as I walk with Jesus in this life, I may worship him with you in all eternity. Amen.
She will be receiving her last dance.
Hoy es un día muy especial. Hoy es un día para llorar, pero de alegría. Hoy no es un día como cualquiera.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Mi vida tú la transformaste cuando llegaste a mis manos, de brillo tú la iluminaste.
and significance in changing their shoes for the last time. We have Luis and Justine. We have a special gift we'd like to give her.
Hi, guys. Well, we love you so much. And as you can tell, you got a great support system here. We're excited to see you grow as a lady. And we just want to say thank you for inviting us, and we love you so much. And yeah, that's a little starter pack. We're going to take you out for 5 days. And we're going to go travel to California and a few other places, but it's just something to get started. We love you, girl. Oh, it's nothing. Oh, God. It's just something simple to, you know, take with you. But yeah. Nah, it's just, you know, so you can carry your things and so you can take pictures of everything and whatnot. And yeah. Yeah, let's give it a round of applause for Nivea.
He says, it's a blessing and an honor to watch you grow into an amazing, beautiful little lady. You mean the world to us. As part of our gift to you, here's a little something to bring along on our little getaway. We can't wait to make memories with you. With love, Tio Luis and Tia Justine. I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, can I have Jonathan and Karina for the ring? The uncles? Oh, the ring's already on. Oh, okay, okay. We just want to introduce you guys. Okay, congratulations. Yay. Take a picture, take a picture.
Que te cuide por el camino tan difícil de la vida.
Mamá de Álvaro, la abuelita de Nivea, por 5 grandes tesoros que Dios me dio, y a partir de ahí mi primera nieta Nivea, y hoy esta tarde los amo a todos. I love you everybody because you here. Dejaron todo para estar aquí conviviendo con nosotros, y hoy esta tarde le doy gracias a Dios porque están aquí, y que nos bendiga este momento, las familias que están aquí, a esos manjares que estamos disfrutando de alimentos. Gracias. gracias, muchas gracias a Dios, porque sin Él no se mueve ni la hoja de un árbol. Y yo quiero bendecirlos a todos de mi parte, de todo corazón, porque fue un gran regalo para Nevea, que ustedes, cada uno de ustedes son VIP, muy importantes. Recuerden que la vida es un momento, pero ese momento hay que disfrutarlo.
So, first things first, Nevea. I know sometimes it gets crazy, and I know you get overwhelmed with projects and chores, but I want you to remember whose daughter you are. So chin up, straighten up that crown, and like the MFM motto always says, you gotta want it. I love you, mija. Give it everything you got, everything. Cause I didn't raise no ordinary girl, I raised a mancilla. Sé que a veces se pone medio loco las cosas y se dificultan los proyectos y tienes que hacer es y cheerleading y todo lo que las porristas que haces. Pero hija, quiero que aprendas algo, que a veces tienes que echarle todas las ganas que puedas en todo lo que haces. Te amo, mija. Quiero nada más, pero lo bueno para ti. ¿Okay? So, piensa en lo mejor para ti, porque eso es lo único que quiero para ti. All right? Y hazlo todo con ganas, que no te rajes. Yo sé que a veces vas a pensar, oh, está bien difícil. Tú dile, Roman. Y quiero que le eches ganas. No pares. Yo sé que se pone difícil, pero tú échale ganas. Y yo no crié una niña regular, crié una mancilla. All right, so now that I said something to you, now I got to do my thank yous. So first things first, I want to thank God. Thank you, God, for everything that He's done for all of us. Damn, my thank yous are going to make me cry. Shit. All right, second, I want to thank my mom and dad. Ma, dad, los quiero mucho. Like, damn. You guys are amazing. Dad, Angel, Maria. Párense. Los quiero mucho. Y no, todo lo que ustedes hacen por nosotros es increíble. So, estamos aquí por ustedes. Y los quiero un chingo. I love you guys with all my heart. You guys have done so much. So, cheers to you guys. Okay. Next, I want to thank my wife, Lupe. Lupe, you are an amazing woman. That girl is so tough. Oh. She has dealt with so much. And I love you, okay, baby? You're my world, and this girl loves you to death, okay? Ivan, where are you? Roman? Aquí tengo, Ivan se me fue el cabrón. There he is. Ivan, come here, Ivan. A big round of applause, Ivan. There he is. Ahí está el campeón. Ivan, you're an amazing little brother, dude. And I just want to say thank you, okay? Tell everybody, say thank you, guys. A ver, Roro, tú también, cabrón. You're an awesome little baby brother. So, let's move on with our thank yous. Padrinos, man, padrinos, you guys know who you are. Maria, Uli, you guys, my compadre, comadre, Jonathan, I love you guys. Karina, Jay, Natalie, I love you guys. Brian, you did an amazing job on our makeup. Travis, Mayeli, you guys, amazing. I don't want to miss anybody. Angel, Brittany, I love you guys. Beto and Bree, where's Beto and Bree at? Man, Andy, where's Andy at? Ese loco. Y sí vino, yo pensé que no iba a venir el cabrón. No, no te crean, no te crean, no se crean, no se crean, no se crean. Luis Mancilla, ¿dónde está el cabrón? Ah, ese cabrón, no, es un... Y no, last but not least, Luis Espíndola y Justin Espíndola. I love you guys so much. And if I miss you, please kick my ass. All right, Charlie and Bertha, thank you so much for having me. I don't know where you guys are at, but you guys see this. I really love you guys. Y los invitados, every single one of you guys, todos que vinieron, you guys are a huge part of Nevaeh's life, my life. You guys are here because we wanted you guys to be here, and it means the world to me and her. So thank you all. So give yourselves a big round of applause. I love you guys. Arnie, dude, you're my boy, dude. So the DJ, he's my boy. I love that guy. So cheers to you, bro, okay? Thank you. You're the one. It's one of the best DJs I know. And he will stick next to me forever. So last but not least, Nevaeh, I love you. I got to thank you because you made the man I am right now. I was 18 years old when I was a dad. I was just like a kid, man. Like, everybody tells me, like, what's this kid doing with this kid? And I'm just like, you know what? We're going to figure it out. We're going to figure it out. And we did. We killed it. Look at you. Hell yeah. We're here. We made it. And mija, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. This party's for you. I want you to know how much we appreciate you. We love you. And thank you for everything you've done in my life, in your life. We're learning together, baby girl. So, with that being said, I got two rules tonight here at Del Rio Vista Gardens. And like I said, thank you guys so much. Rule number one, you have fun and be safe. And rule number two, you listen to rule number one. So cheers, ladies and gentlemen, to Nevaeh.
First off, I just want to say thank you to everyone for coming. Every single one of you guys means so much. Okay. I'm gonna try to keep myself together. Okay. Let's see, where do I start? Okay. I'm gonna start with my Nina. I just want to say you're my best friend. Wait, come here, come here, come here. Okay, I'm not going to read it because I already know what I want to say. I just want to say you are my best friend. And I know Papa always said that amigos no hay, dijo mi papa. Pero aquí, esta es mi amiga, mi mejor amiga. My best friend. And okay. I love you so much. And I just want to say thank you. And you've been there for me, like one of my parents, like I don't know, I just love you and thank you. And to the tias, all the aunts, and my tias, I love you guys all so much. And thank you for being there for me. And for the tios, all the tios. Okay. Okay. All you guys are such an important figure to me in my life. I love you guys so much, and I know you guys got my back, like, no matter what, like, the world could be falling down, and I could be like, oh, I got my tios behind me, I'm okay. I I know that you guys will always support me, like all my, the rest of my family. And I just want to thank you guys for that. And thank you for everything. I'm so grateful for even like you guys being here. Yeah. And then mi mamá tita and mi papá. Gracias por darme. Gracias por darme amor y felicidad en mí. Y gracias por estar siempre aquí para mí y quedar y quedar, yeah, okay. Ustedes eran como otros padres a mí. Y quiero darles gracias muchas por eso, porque contigo, like, todo es perfecto, like, I can't ask for better. Gracias por eso. And my grandma Valerie. Okay. You're the most independent woman I know. When times get hard, I know I could get through them. Even when times get hard, I always know, I could always look to you because I always know that you made it out some way, somehow. Yeah, I've never needed anyone to tell you what to do, never needed anyone to tell you what you need. You always did it yourself, and I love that. You are brave, independent, and I want to thank you for showing me what that is. Thank you for being my rock. I love you. Lupe. Okay. I'm gonna get a little deep, okay? But I love you. First off, I just want to give a really big thank you. Thank you for always giving me this advice that I need to get through this, to be honest. You have really helped me grow. The things you've told me has helped me so much. You have taught me that I don't need to depend on anyone. That to have happiness, all I need is myself. And if I wanted to be happy, that it needed to start with me. And you taught me that, and it's helped so much. And I really appreciate that. I appreciate you teaching me what it takes to be like an amazing person. I love you so much. Oh, one more thing. I love you, and again, thank you for being the great mom figure I have today. And dad. Okay. Ah, okay. There's so much I could say. I don't even know where to start. But I'll just start by saying I love you and thank you so much for everything that you have ever done for me. I always think about how having a kid at such a young age is like crazy. Like, I don't even know how you could deal with it. But I'm so lucky that you dealt with it. Yes. You're the coolest dad. Like, I know we get in arguments, but like, you're the coolest dad. I could say that with full confidence. I know sometimes we don't understand each other, but we still have our goofy times. We get along. I know that I'll always be safe with you. And I'll always feel loved by you.
And I just want to let you know that you're my person and that you'll always be my person. And most of all, my best friend. And again, thank you to everyone for coming, for helping out. I love every single one of you guys.
Shout out to your uncle, your
tío. All the padrinos.
From LA, everybody.
Yes, everyone who came from far. Everyone came from two blocks down. I love all you guys, and thank you so much.
So let's start this party.
So let's start this party and have a good time.
Unas dos en contra de ellas. De pronto que se acerca un caballero, su pelo ya pintaba algunas canas. Me dijo, le suplico compañero, que no hable en mi presencia de las damas. Le dije que nosotros simplemente hablamos de lo mal que nos pagaron, que si alguien opinaba diferente, sería porque jamás lo traicionaron, que si alguien opinaba diferente, sería porque jamás lo traicionaron.
All right, Maria, can you come out here, Maria?
La niña está triste. ¿Qué tiene la niña? ¿Qué puedo yo hacer para que sonría? No puedo reírme. Me dijo la niña, mi amor ha muerto. Y amor. muerto mi vida. Señor, ayúdala, Dios mío, porque a ella yo la quiero con todo mi corazón. Señor.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause. And we have a special dance, special song going out to Lupe. Lupe, I need you on the dance floor, please. A round of applause.
Mucha alegría porque era mi primer nieta y me sentí feliz, orgulloso. Con el tiempo fue pasando, me di cuenta que fue una bendición tanto para nosotros como para el papá y la mamá obviamente también, pero mi niña creció en un ambiente, se puede decir, con sus abuelos, con los nosotros. Y quiero decir que es un orgullo para nosotros. Y vea, mi niña hermosa, tú sabes, siempre he estado orgulloso de ti. Quiero que sigas igual, sé una buena niña. Por favor, quédate en la escuela, estudia, progresa, sé alguien en la vida, mija. Siempre los consejos que te dé yo van a ser para bien para ti. Te quiero mucho. Que Dios te bendiga, mi niña.
Le encanta tener muchas amistades, le gusta mucho estar de porrista, me encanta verla feliz, siempre muy contenta y verla que es muy amigable con todos y muy amable con toda la familia todo el tiempo.
Say she has a very good head on her shoulders, seems to know what she wants, very driven, very, very smart girl. Very mature for her age.
Recuerdo cuando Nevea estaba seis meses más o menos de edad que vine de vacaciones y me tocó verla. Oh, una niña súper hermosa. Me encantaba verla. Me encantaba ver a su papá que siempre la traía a todos lados con ella y todo el mundo quería verla, abrazarla. Pero lo que más nos llamaba la atención era eso, ver a siempre su papá que la cargaba para todos lados, abrazada en cada reunión familiar, en cada fiesta, siempre él la traía con ella.
Let's see, I met Nevea when she was about 3 months old. That's when I started coming around the family, and God, she was real tiny. She's probably about, you know, that big. Like I said, 3 months old. She's just so cute, you know. And then as she got older, you know, she used to follow us around, you know, when we go to the lake, go camping, you know, go on different trips, stuff like that. And just over time, man, I grew to love this little girl as my own daughter, you know. And today I still think of her that way.
Mija, yo quiero decirte que ahora en esta nueva etapa que te acercas, que te deseo lo mejor del mundo. Deseo de todo corazón que Dios te permita alcanzar y realizar todos tus sueños y que sigas igual de feliz, de alegre, que brilles siempre.
Nevea, I love you very much. Very proud of the woman you've become. You're going to go very far in life. You're a very smart lady. You know what you want. You're very, very driven. And if you ever need anything, I'm always here for you. The Tia is always here for you. We love you, baby girl. Happy 15.
Hi, Bay. We get to make a video for you, so here goes. I'm so glad that you are a part of our life.
Me too.
I was able to watch you come into this world, and that was so exciting. What a beautiful little girl you were. Still
am. What about me, sister?
And you turned into this little toddler that was so curious and running around and having fun and smiling and joking, and then you started to turn into this gorgeous young woman that you have become. I am very proud to be your grandma.
Me too. I'm proud to be your sister. I love you, sister.
I'm very proud of the person you've become. And I know you're going to be a beautiful woman with all your dreams fulfilled and your desires. And just just don't change, sweetheart. You are
beautiful.
There you go, right? Isn't she beautiful?
Mm-hmm.
What do you like about Sissy?
I like her being kind and beautiful and friendly and helpful.
And she plays with you?
And she plays with me.
Yeah.
You gotta come to our house when I'm better.
We love you, baby. I'm proud.
I love you too.
Hi, Nevaeh.
Hi, Nevaeh. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. It's your Uncle Angel. We just want to say thank you for letting us be part of this video, and I hope you are doing good, obviously. And we thank you for being an inspiration and being a good kid. You know, your dad and mom has raised you right, and we're just here for you. We want to be here to support you and be there on your day. Hopefully, you keep being a great person and inspiration to everybody, including my kids. I'm pretty sure they got something to say about that. We love you.
We love you. You're a great role model to all of us. And I want to thank you for tutoring us during the summer, because, well, I needed it and it really helped me. So.
Thank you for inspiring me to be a cheerleader. I love it. And I just like doing cheer with.
You want to say something? Say happy birthday, Nevaeh. I love you. Thank you so much. And we love you. And enjoy your day. And let's party. Woo!
Instant connection. Her eyes were just opened and alert, and I immediately fell in love with her.
Remember the first day that I met Nevaeh, she was just a little baby. It was actually the first day I was going to meet my future in-laws, my wife's parents, and her brothers. I remember her being so small, so incredibly fragile, and her grandpa just holding her like she was the most precious thing in the world. And that's continued on to this day, where everyone around her just wants nothing but the best for her and tries to do all they can to protect her and take care of her.
She has captivated our hearts, and I am beyond and extremely over the moon. And she's been an incredible niece. She's kind, she's lovable, she's strong. She's everything that I wished I could have had in a daughter. I really think that God didn't give us a daughter because I already had one. I am extremely proud of her, and I tell her how special and how talented she is and all of the incredible things that she can accomplish.
You've been an inspiration to my kids. I'm incredibly grateful that you are in their lives. Nevaeh, just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for accepting me into your family as your uncle, and now accepting me into your family as your godfather.
I want to wish you a happy birthday. I want to wish you many, many more to come. I can't wait to celebrate and to cheers to you. And to party and dance. Many, many birthdays more. I love you. lady.
She is very smart. She's very caring. She is very strong. She puts a lot of people first. I met Nevaeh when she was 6 years old. She was such a cute little girl. She was so happy all the time. She silly with her little ponytails walking around. She loved me so much. She was always excited to see me, and I hope that God continues to bless her now and forever. She deserves everything that's coming to her. Nevaeh, I didn't give you the gift of life, but life gave me the gift of you. And I'm very blessed that you're in my life, and I hope that life continues to bless you now and forever.
It's been, how can I explain it? I said, well, she was the first one, you know, so it was quite an experience with that. But as a baby, like, she was always, like, getting into stuff and doing something, always doing something, you know? She was always up to something, you know, and just the cutest baby ever. But, yeah, she was. It was definitely one of them experiences, you know, like life altering when one of your brothers has a kid and then you finally see the kid and you hold the kid and then it's like, and then you find the, you know, the name, it's Nevaeh, and it's, yeah, it's just, it's a whole event, you know. She's definitely one of a kind for sure. Definitely Nevaeh, don't ever give up, don't ever stop, just keep going. I love you.
Y por primera vez fue algo, me emocioné, me entristecí, lloré, pero me alegré muchísimo porque ella ha sido para mí lo mejor. Ella ocupó un lugar muy especial, aparte de mi hija. Yo, para mí, muy fuerte en unidad, porque ella siempre ha estado, convivió con nosotros desde niña, a mi hija, a yo, mis hijos. Recuerdo una vez, su mamá la traía, me buscó, ella empezaba a caminar, y bien bonita, arreglada, con un sombrero, su vestido, apenas empezaba ella a dar sus primeros pasos, y un 10 de mayo me llevó una flor. Ese día yo me sentí súper, súper. Yo dije, esta niña es mi ángel. Yo la bauticé, seguí sus pasos, bautizo, primera comunión, mi hija, confirmación. Y ahorita estoy súper agradecida con Dios principalmente y con cada uno de mis hijos porque me han apoyado y ellos son lo máximo, son mi impulso, ellos son mi fuerza, mi tesoro más grande que Dios me ha regalado.
Well, time goes by. I can remember the moment I first saw you. It was probably the most amazing feeling in the world any dad could ever feel, seeing their baby born like that. It's
amazing. I could remember so many moments with you that were just nothing but fun, loving, caring. All you wanted to do is just go for walks. I definitely remember all those moments we had walking to the pond. You were just a little baby. And I could remember just holding your little hand, go see the little fishes at the koi pond. And you sitting down on the sidewalk, like where the bricks were at, and you would just sit there and just tap your foot like you had a beat going. And that beat still going. And look at you now, you're 15 years old with that beautiful dress on. I just, words I can't explain. One thing I do know is that I am so happy to call you my daughter. You're the best. I love you.
Ella nunca va a estar sola. Ella sabe que cuenta conmigo, que somos, tanto ella como yo, importantes en su vida. Y para mí, que no le pase a ella, que no, mi corazón no sienta. Cuando yo ya no esté contigo, recuerda, ponte la mano en el corazón, busca a Dios, porque ahí yo voy a estar contenta viéndote, tus logros, tus metas. Te veo una persona grande, luchando por tu hermana, una guerrera, mi amor. Te amo.
Crying the whole time, but I just want to say I love you guys so much. Every single one of you guys are very important to me. I love you guys.
Show you how it goes.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Yeah, keep working.
walk it by yourself. Now walk it by yourself.
Thank you. Yeah.